is Bailey, and this is my boy, Ethan.
You enjoying the breeze, boss dog?
A Dog's Journey is a sequel to 2017's family favorite, A Dog's Purpose. And it continues to follow a lovable furry hero named Bailey, who finds himself passing away and returning in a new canine form over and over, all with the goal of loving one special human.
You've done so much for me. When you come back the next time, take care of CJ. She needs you like I needed you.
This time, good boy Bailey finds purpose in seeking out and helping his previous owner's granddaughter. Young CJ is growing up with difficult family challenges and personal struggles, and she needs a good puppy pal to see her through.
CJ, I have a date tonight.
Again?
I could always tell when my girl needed me.
Like the previous pick, this film never offers any spiritual explanation for the puppy reincarnation it uses.
No matter how many lives it took, I would be there for CJ.
Oh, hello. Where did you come from? It's like he chose you.
But it's a movie device that Christian parents can navigate if they choose and use as a springboard to talk about what they believe. There are a few other content fences to be leapt over here, including some perilous moments, a struggle with alcoholism, attempted assault, and the sad deaths of both human and canine characters. But like the original, this sequel is filled with love and warm family lessons. It's a throwback to a simpler time of movie making. So I'm giving A Dog's Journey a 3.5 out of 5 for family friendliness. For an in-depth review on this film or anything else at your local box office, visit us at PluggedIn.com. Plugging you into the movies, I'm Cheryl Wilhelmy for Focus on the Family's Plugged In Movie Review.